Question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time, this time it was so unexpected. Last time it was a drug he was lacing. All legends all in the making. Dying young, being past 21. I'm going through paranoia.
Stop kicking me!
Damn, that's the world we're living now. Damn.
Hold on, just hear me out. Tell me I'm gonna be a legend. Oh, that's title now. Alright,
you
fucking scumbags. Where are we going? Scumbags! Where the fuck are we going?
Tilted Towers.
You come back and go wherever you want.
I'm going to Tilted Towers.
Huh?
One guy's going Flesh, we're all going Tilted.
I'm going Flesh.
Bitch ass nigga!
You, John Wick. Stay away from here.
Red Ruby. Ruby.
What?
I got dual pistols for you.
I'll need them.
Okay. No, I boogie bomb myself. I'm mad. You guys are trash, fucking took a dick.
So rich and blind. In my mind.
Yo, anyone got a mic?
I do.
Oh, what's up?
What's up? Where are we landing?
I say we go to Lonely, because I don't think many people are going to land there.
Yes.
So then we can get quite a bit of loot. Don't put your marker down, though, or else it will fall.
Yeah, I took it off.
There might be like one or two people following us, but that's fine.
Yeah. So long as we get good guns and win this game.
Yeah. And it's pretty even teams, too. No one's really died off.
Yeah. Some of my friends, like, he's barely, like, it's like,
the heck?
He's barely got to play this game. So he's new to it, and he let me have his account, and now I'm playing on it.
Bruh, hold up. You know the rocket that crash landed?
Yeah.
Come here.
You know how there's the
giant rip in the earth, rip in the sky?
Yes. Thing?
There's one right in front of the lodge.
Really? No way.
Like it's at the door.
I'm coming.
Alright. That is sick.
Did you watch it? When it was
yeah,
watching?
I watched it.
It was cool.
Yeah, I watched it. Yeah, it was really cool.
Me and my friends, we built a stairway to heaven, and we saw it from there.
Sick.
Oh my god, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, you see it?
Yeah. What do you think it is?
I have no clue, but it's sweet.
I feel like the next season 5 is going to be about, like, aliens or space or something. Like, we're going to be in space.
Yeah, I think so.
Because I feel like there's, a really big circle of glass surrounding us and the missile broke it.
Yeah. But yeah, I think the next theme is going to be, like, aliens.
Aliens come into the game or we're going to space or something.
Yeah.
I could tell just by now
cool.
It's going to be cool.
What if Fortnite went into space?
That is so cool.
That'd be kind of sweet. Yeah, that's so weird. I didn't even notice that till now.
I can't wait for the next 7 days till the season 5.
Yeah. That's insane, though.
The big crack in the middle, too. It's in the top.
That might be a sign that they might get rid of... That they might destroy Lonely or something.
Everyone's hoping it's Loot Lake, honestly.
Yeah. I kind of hope it's Loot Lake.
If it hits Tilted, that's going to be, like, sad. But
it'd
I don't think it's going to hit Tilted.
Everyone would freak out.
Yeah, it's going to, it's even if they hit it, people are still going to land there.
Yeah.
My friend, he said...
If it did hit,
my friend said he wonders
like...
that, like, when it hits, if people are tilted when it hits, if it kills them.
That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, if, like, people were there. If you could play the game while it was hitting, and then it just, like, kills you.
Don't worry, that minigun's found as our teammate.
Okay, there's so many ideas for the season 5, though.
Yeah, true, though.
Something that would have been cool when the missile was launching is, like, they should have shown, like, when you look inside the base... They should have shown like a little hologram of the Blockbuster skin doing it.
Yeah.
That would have made it cool.
But yeah, I'm excited for season 5.
Same.
That'll be crazy.
I just want to just watch the trailer. I normally don't watch the trailers for the seasons. I just skip them.
What forced you to watch the trailer for season 4? You couldn't get into the game without.
I know. Unless you wait like the first 5 seconds of it until you skip it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm excited.
We have more people at the moment. Doesn't necessarily mean anything because out of nowhere they could just kill like half our team. Oh, I just got a launch pad.
Nice. I have a minigun. I mean, not a minigun. OMG. Sorry.
Oh, sweet.
Ooh. Jesus Christ.
Did they buff the amount of maps that you get in
50v50? Just for brick and metal, not wood. Wood, you still get 20.
Well, I mean in, like from trees and stuff.
Oh yeah, they did.
Yeah, because I was about to say, from one of the just like normal big trees, like the one right in front of us.
And it's not just in 50v50, it's in the real games too. They buff trees. Oh, our teammates.
But from the one I just broke, I got 94 wood.
Yeah, you get a lot of trees from wood. You get a lot of wood.
Do you want a launch pad with a circle?
Hold on, let me just get this legendary gun over here that I found. I want to see what it is. If I get like a golden sky, I called it. I got a golden scar.
Oh, sweet.
Where are you at?
I just stayed right where I was. I was building up.
Oh, is that you?
Yes.
Your name is Manda. Manda, okay. Yeah. I have lots of mats, so if you want me to build up, I could.
Ah, sure.
Okay, let me just break this. Okay, I'm going. Building double stairs. Okay. That guy just got revived. Now he's dead again. Oh god.
Oh, that was so close. Alright, this should be high enough.
Yeah.
We could honestly launch pad like right over to them.
Yeah. The new glitch.
Oh shoot, we're launch padding right into the fight. Oh, look at this. We just launch padded right into another launch pad.
Oh my god. Well, there we go again.
Our teammate placed another one. Oh shoot, there's a supply drop right here.
Let's go. You wanna protect it?
Okay. Coming down. Yeah, we'll just chill right here. Our team has even numbers. Hit the scar, let me grab it, because you got one.
Yeah. I'm gonna use my LMG.
I'm just gonna chill here.
Can I get it? If it's an RPG, can I get it?
Yeah, sure.
RPGs are really good at.
Once we open this and get what's inside. Once we open this and get what's inside, we'll go back to that launch pad right over there. More launch pad over there. That is a thermal.
I'll take it.
Alright.
I've never used it before.
Oh, I just got another launch pad.
Oh god. I have 4 minis and 2 big pots. I'm holding them.
Alright, sweet. Oh, another one of our teammates is here. Going up to the launch pad. Alright, I'm coming in.
There's a big bomb going on right now.
Ooh, we have the advantage right now. We have more people.
We could take this dub real quick.
Yeah, we could. 31 to 28 right now.
Knocked the guy. I have a sniper too.
I'm gonna try and take a couple.
I knocked someone with the, Oh, I got sniped.
He's down here.
I knocked the guy with the thermal.
Alright, nice job.
I didn't even know, it was cool, cause I like the aim for it, cause I got 2 headshots with it.
Here, take your shields, and when I have bandages for you.
Okay. Thank you. Oh.
Yep.
I have 2 of them, 2 of the big shields.
Where did I just get sniped at from?
Oh shoot, there are guys here. They rushed us?
Yep.
Do you need help?
Yeah.
No, I messed up my stick.
Oh, he got knocked by fall damage here. Come down.
Yeah, I killed him with the LMG.
Nice, nice. Oh, we're protected if we just stay behind here. You can come get me.
Oh no, our teammates are dying.
Yeah, he just died.
Where's the guy that I killed?
I see him. I'll finish him off.
The disrespect. Oh, Do you have shotgun shells I can have?
I only have 9.
Okay, I have. Here, I got a.
Wait, did you have? Did you still have minis?
Oh yeah, I dropped them over here. Hold up. I'm gonna go for them real quick. I have 1 bullet for my pump. I'm gonna make this count. There you go.
We'll probably find more.
Yeah.
Oh shoot. It's 23 to
18. We could win this game.
Here, I can drop you a couple shotgun shells, just not a lot.
Okay.
Because I have 9.
Thank you. Do you need any bullets for anything?
No, I'm fine. Oh, do you need AR?
I have 600.
Alright, yeah, I have 400. I got stacks of AR ammo off the bat. There's a med kit over here.
I just sniped someone.
Really?
Yeah, it's a no scope. Not a no scope, but like almost a no scope. I barely aimed.
Sure.
I hate those people who say they're so good at the game, but then they rage. Knocked another one. I need help over here. I think I'm on the enemy side, that's why.
There's a couple guys here.
Oh god!
Holy crap, you just knocked like 5 people.
Jesus Christ, I'm almost dead. I have 5 kills. Jesus.
Wait, oh, there's a chug jug over here. Chug jug, come get it.
Where?
I'm down by me. Oh, it's 17 to 2.
I have 5 kills.
Holy crap, you're going crazy.
This LMG is really helping me.
You've
hey, after this game, you want to play some more?
Yeah!
Let me add you. Okay. Nan Dondo. Can you just tell me his name real quick? How to spell it? And N-A-N-B-O D D-O Okay, D-O-D Yeah. Do you want to play some more games?
Sure.
This game was pretty crazy. I went off with the LMG. I'm certain. Talking on my black friend. And I'm black friend.
A is for B is for C is for chlamydia. D is for
take a shit.
E is for
Esther.
F is for
fucked up.
G is for
give me my fucking clout.
Life is uncertain. I see nothing there. I want to learn some things too. This is such a game.
Still are to this day a massive influence on my life. music, like it just hitting your head.
I felt that connection with X. I'm always the worst rope, but no matter what, he's still staying positive.
Day by day, it helped. It kept fighting on.
Even though he was only 20 years old, he still made such a big difference. He helped so many people, which inspires many of us to do the same.
I can escape the world for about like a few hours and I'll listen to his music.
I know we'll see him again in heaven.
Him interacting with his fans.
He made me feel like I wasn't alone anymore.
That energy doesn't die.
Thank you for helping me through everything.
You will always be remembered, man. You helped me a lot, X.
Hello? Toronto Kalash Mani. Bitch.
I will mourn my child from Monday to Monday. 7 days. And after 7 days, I will forever celebrate my child's life.
Dear.
Hello?
What's up?
What's up? You wanna go shifty?
Yeah, we can go shifty.
Okay. I have a big pot for you.
You have what?
A big pot.
Alright.
Also, if you want these dual pistols.
What color are they?
Purple.
I got some.
Here you go.
If you want to, there's another big shield over there. I got one. Minis right now. Yeah, there's another one up there, and there's a pump up there.
I double pump 30.
Alright.
I'm gonna go to the circle. I'm already full on loot. Good on loot.
Alright.
I'm gonna go to the battle. Do you have any ideas of what season 5 is gonna be based on?
I heard it was about history.
Yeah. Cause in Lonely Lodge, there's one of those, you know how like the missile kept teleporting through those holes?
Mm-hmm.
In Lonely Lodge, there's one of the holes there in the front door of it.
Oh yeah. I was over there last game.
And there's like the rocket at Anarchy, huh?
I heard that. I didn't see that the rocket hit Anarchy. I ain't been over there yet.
It's like right next, you know, like the little huts where there's like that chest and into that pump. Normally a shotgun there.
Yeah.
In the middle hut, there's the rocket just sitting next to it, and then there's rocks around it, and it's just crashed there.
Dang.
Everyone's saying it might be about space again, but I don't know.
If it was about space, I mean, it'd be alright, but I mean, I'd probably like...
We've already had, like, season 3 space, so...
Yeah. I mean, it'd be alright, but I mean, it's kind of like overdoing yourself.
Yeah, or like, maybe... I think, since there's... I feel like there's a big glass surrounding us, which is what the missile broke.
Mm-hmm.
On the top of us. So there was like a big glass surrounding the whole island.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy died right in front of me.
No, if it really is about history, I'd like that. I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, like imagine the possibilities. You get pirates. You get like actual Spartans.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool.
I thought that was the whole point of like adding the T-Rex skins and stuff, and then the roar and all that. I thought it would be something involved with like the dinosaurs' history or anything.
That would be cool, but I mean, you really can't now. I mean,
yeah.
Like, only thing I wish I would have done was play during season 2.
Oh, season 2 was fun.
Because I mean, you got the knights and all that stuff. I like the knights.
Yeah. Right now I'm running no skin because I'm on my friend's account and I'm trying to help him like level up and stuff.
I gotcha.
But on my account I've got the Black Knight in them and the Omega and John Wicks.
Yeah, I played season 3, but I really didn't, you know, get the battle pass or anything until season 4.
I do like the whole season 2 theme.
Oh yeah, with the knights and all that stuff, man.
Yeah. Oh, I just hit a no scope. Okay. Out of nowhere. Oh, speaking of season 2, there's a season 2 skin right here. It's the astronaut.
Yeah. I wasn't a really big fan of those, like the astronaut and stuff.
I didn't like the white one, or the girl version. They were pretty... Some looked pretty dumb, some looked pretty good though. Oh, I was
about to miss. The only thing I noticed about the other ones are, like the, what's that one, the black one?
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember the name for the black one. Yeah, but it looks cool and all, but you can see. Yeah, if you can see it from a freaking far away, like, that's the only bad thing about that skin.
Hey, you want this? This is the color.
It?
This is the color you wanted, right? Come here. These ones?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take those. I needed to take a big pot. I got lasers. Oh. Headshot in one for 40.
Got one for 100, that carbide.
Nice. I'm gonna try to go see if I can do a sniper over here or something. Nope, just two boogie bombs. Two boogie bombs could do a lot of damage.
You got that guy over there?
On me, I'm dead. I'm not dead, but like, I'm about to. This man likes build battles, I guess. What are you doing? Got one. Oh god. So many on me.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, you got a bunch over there.
Any help over here? They're all. They don't even know I'm here. They're just like walking over me. Uh oh. He's the enemy. I'll just back to you. I have. Oh, you have the purple Omega. Nice. I'ma add you.
You could do is edit the color of the pickaxe as well as the skin.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Season 3 and season 4 had to do, they both had to do with a map being destroyed, right? Yeah. Cause season 3 was dusty, and season 4 we don't know yet.
What happened? Hey! What happened? Hey!
Spaz, where do you wanna go?
Let's go to Anarchy.
Okay. If the circle's next to Anarchy, everyone's coming here and watch.
Oh, yeah.
Nope. It's barely near it. Oh, look, Coach, come with me to the middle. You see the rocket there?
I see it, yeah, I see it.
Yeah. You get pretty good metal out of it, too. You get, like... I barely realized yesterday that every challenge loading screen has something, has like a story behind it. Like,
oh, yeah.
It's explaining everything that's happening in season 4.
Yeah.
Besides the one where the Leviathan and the girl, whatever.
See, I completed I completed all the challenges for week 8 and week 9, and I didn't get any.
Can you go help me?
I didn't get my thing.
You didn't get the loading screen?
You go help me?
No, I didn't get the loading screen.
I think like in season
Hello?
5 it's gonna be. Maybe that's
you
why
go
you
help me? Hello! Huevo! Huevo! Huevo!
I muted everyone else besides... Yeah, I muted everyone besides you. One key guy was just saying weird stuff and the other one was just echoing. I got dual pistols for you over here.
Where?
Oh, we're on me. I got dual pistols for you. I got some.
So
bullets.
Where are you from?
United States of America.
Where?
Arizona.
USA?
Yeah.
Oh, Arizona?
Yeah.
That's cool. I ain't never been to Arizona. I've been to New Jersey. I've been to Florida.
I've only traveled to one place. It's Japan.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, it's pretty cool there.
That's cool. I ain't never been out of...
I went there because there's like, I have family that's Japanese.
Okay.
And it's cool because when we, on my birthday when we went there, on my birthday when we went there, they took us to like this place where like on the very top, it's like a giant Godzilla. And when you put your hand on its teeth, it like, it makes noises and stuff.
That's cool. I never left the United States, let's put it that way.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been to every, practically almost every state on the East Coast.
Oh, here.
Where you at? Oh, thanks, man.
No problem. Are you good on mats?
Yeah, I got, well, I'm about to get some more. I wish they didn't nerf the llamas, though. That's one thing I am mad about.
Yeah, it was so cool how you just get a lot of mats out of it.
Well, it's not like it's overpowered, too, because, like, there's 90% of the time, like, you don't find one.
Yeah. Have you done the challenge where you find all three in one match?
No.
It's cool. I think you get a free bag bling if you do it.
Mm-hmm.
You get the bright bag for free. You get the bright bag.
Oh, for the bright bomber?
Yeah, you get it that, but you can get it from if you buy the bright bomber or if you find three llamas in one game.
I didn't know that.
Oh, there's people over here, they're using a shopping cart. And I got sniped.
Where did we snipe you at?
I have no idea. Oh, from the big tower over there.
Yep, I see it.
Oh. Oof. Uh-oh. Yep. Yeah, I'm just gonna... That was... I meet new friends, Axel. I met friends.
They came out of nowhere.
I can't wait for the new drum gun to come out.
Oh, yeah. It's got all that. If you really think about it, it's just gonna be.
I wonder if it's gonna be like. Oh, wait, I need to start a party because. What were you saying about the new gun? I feel like it's gonna be like the LMG, you know, like it has a lot of bullets in it. Where are we landing? Sup, Landon? Spaz Kid! Yo, Spaz Kid. Spaz Kid.
What's up?
I was saying, like, if you want to make a party and invite me, because when I invite you, it doesn't work to let you talk. It says something about your NAT type, NAT type.
I gotcha.
Okay.
It's no big deal. I mean,
I have no idea what NAT type is, but
I don't either, man.
Oh, I remember what it is. It was on the Xbox One. I think it's because you haven't been to many parties. In a lot of parties before.
Wait, you're on an Xbox?
No, it says when I had my Xbox One, if my NAT type meant like we weren't playing with talking to anyone in the parties before. So we would like never be in parties for a long time.
Yeah.
I think the drum gun's gonna be like the LMG, with a lot of bullets in it and just like that.
I think it's gonna carry 40 per drum.
Cause it looks like a PPSH pretty much.
That's all it is.
Just a PPSH with a drum mag on it.
Mm-hmm.
I found a launch pad. They dropped the, what's it called? I was gonna say, have they dropped a new sniper yet?
No, not really. Not that I know of.
I take the Thermo as a sniper, but I don't know why.
Yeah, technically it is a sniper.
Yeah.
The only thing I use it for, well, I like it and all, but
I use it for the bush campers.
Yeah, that too, yeah.
Where are you at? Purple. Oh, okay, yeah, 5X, I'm coming.
I'm coming that way.
Up. Well, when you come over here, there should be a launch pad. I'm gonna launch pad to you right now. Thanks, Landon. I launch padding to you, you're over where? There you are.
By the factories.
Coming? I call them 5X because, like, there's 5 factories, you know?
Yeah, it is. Oh my god, this place is underrated.
Yeah. Could my friend play with us after this game?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Sure, Landon, you can join us after. I wasted all my mats on that jump, I have to get more. If season 5 is about history or like pirates and stuff, that would be pretty cool, to be honest.
Yeah, like pirates, you know, even if they had like Egyptians and stuff in it, that'd be cool.
Yeah, it would be cool also if they drop like, you know, like if they drop, like, if they made, like, they took out, like, you can get melees in the game now, or something like that.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Because I remember before, they used to, before, like, when Fortnite was old, they used to be, like, in you could hold swords, and you had like a sword and stuff.
Yeah, that's gonna save the world.
Yeah, it's cool. It would be.
Hey, there's a big shield in here.
Coming. I'm gonna save this chug jug. Why waste it? Do you need anything? Sorry for bullets.
I'm good on bullets. I got a scar. I got my old pistols. Your grenade launcher. I'm good. You need to know where that's at? Follow me. It's in this one right here.
Come. Oh, okay.
That one right there.
Can you carry that jug?
No, I got minis and right. I got stinks.
I'll carry it.
I like them stink bombs too.
Yeah, they're pretty good. I like them for trolls too, cause you can like trap them around and just throw them in there, and one by one.
Yeah. So right now I got 3 minis and I got a campfire.
Have you heard like when you aim at the crack, it like makes a noise?
At the what?
Like when you aim at that big old crack in the sky, it makes a noise.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I always do it. I'm doing it right now.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I heard it.
If it hits a lake, I wonder what they're gonna Loot Lake's gonna be look like.
Yeah.
I can't edit fast anymore. There we go. My editing sucks. You want me to drive you?
No, I got it.
Okay. I'm doing this just for fun. If we run into an enemy, I'm just gonna start using a minigun. The walls in case. Oh, my bad.
There's a jump pad up there.
Yeah. What I got the... it. I got this. There you go. Let's go. Let's try not to get shot down. Teammate's destroying it. Teammate. Really?
They destroyed it?
Yeah. My HP.
Alright, well, I see.
I need to drink the chug jug right now when I get to the storm circle. You made it right in time. He waited for all of us to go up, and then he just exploded with the RPG. I hate those teammates that do that. Watching my stream. Oh, I'll pick that up. Oh, chug. storm's coming. Jesus Christ, his teammate tried to kill himself. I don't know. You good?
Yeah, I just need a band-aid. I need some medkits.
You're innocent. There's a jump pad over here.
I got knocked.
Oh no. Who destroyed our jump pad again? Damn it, teammate.
They shoot at me.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm barely gonna make it. Barely. No way. Oh. I'm drinking a chug. Teammate. I need materials. I need mats. No! I'm dead. Don't. Don't. I just back out. My friend real quick. Hold on, I'm gonna go to my party chat, see if he's joining or not. You joining? Okay. And then ready up. Okay. If they drop a new sniper, I bet it's gonna be like an auto sniper or something. Why they took out the crossbow in the first place?
Because it was messing up with the percentage of loot drops, and there's too many precision weapons at the time.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let's go where? Oh wait, no. Where are we? Oh. Jail? Okay, I'm going.
You can go if you want to, it's no biggie. Oh, man.
So many people coming to jail. Oh, never mind, they're going to retail.
Yeah, they're going to retail.
Press SMG, tactical. Oh, green pump over here. No, is it?
Blue AR.
Should I pick up a portal for it or not?
Well, what do you have in there?
Well, I have a suppressed SMG, a blue pump, a blue tactical, and then the portal for it.
I'd say pick it up.
Okay. I'm gonna keep it in the last slot of my inventory. I got some minis for you.
Where you at?
I'm coming. Do you need a pump, anything?
I'm good right now. I'm gonna go to that other spot I know. That's right outside of the jail.
Okay.
Get something else. Because all I got for weapons right now is really a blue AR, blue bolt, and some grenades.
Nice.
And this is why I started coming this way, is because I see that chest when I came in. Hey, there's another porter for it up here if you want it.
Do you know how to do the wall hawk?
The wall hawk?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? The wall hack?
Where you
Which
go through
one?
Come here. The one where you put the window and then you go through the wall.
I'm coming.
This one? So you just have to edit that window. And really quickly, while you edit it, you just have to put a window there. And as fast as you could, you just go through it. So fix it, and then once you put the window, just jump at the same time. So close. Stay really close to the very edge of the wall. And then once you do it, just jump also to my side. No. Put the wall in the very last, yeah, right there, but then you have to jump.
Alright.
So like way before it, once you press B, jump at the same time to my side.
It won't let me do it.
So what will let me do it? Okay. Hold up. Yeah. No, do this side. This window right here on the very last one, and then jump. Make sure you're standing right here, and then just go like this.
Okay.
Put the side, the very edge window, and then once you're in a corner, so you jump at the same time when you press B.
Yeah.
You'll get used to it once. What is that port of it?
There's a port of fort up there at the top, and then there's a blue FAMAS.
Ooh.
Well, a purple FAMAS. I like them and all, but I prefer my blue AR or a SCAR over it.
I'll take it just because I don't have any type of assault rifle. How much AR bullets do you have?
84.
Here, I got a lot. I'm dropping it. There you go.
Alright, let's go. Dang, you got a lot.
Yeah, I have. I had like 400. I'm gonna come loot this little spot over here.
Alright.
It's probably already looted, but I'll check. Yep, it's looted. I just want to get a bunch of portal forts and just stack them all together.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if that glitch is through here where you don't take portal fort damage.
No, you do.
Oh, you do now?
I tried it.
That glitch was really fun, though. Because when we built Stairways of Heaven, me and my friend used to do it on my Xbox One a long time ago, and we jumped off of it, and I got a no-scope out of it. I like aiming at that thing. The noise is just so cool. I hate that they nerf like the bullets for the shotguns.
Yeah, and the same thing with the what's it called? With the rockets too.
Yeah. The new buff for the silenced SMG though, that one's pretty cool. Laser. Are you good on wood and brick? I have a lot.
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
I have max wood. Carry med kit just to make sure. Oh, my friend's been AFK the whole time, the whole game. He's back. I got you, London. Coming? I feel like there's an enemy on you, but I think he's on. There's an enemy right behind you.
For real?
Woo. Got him.
Hit him out. I was healing up.
Frank's getting popped here. I'm coming, Landon. I really need a sniper right now. London, no! Oh god, I'm getting blasted up. London, come to me. Jesus Christ. Building like crazy over here. Thank you. Oh, I got finished. I'm getting finished over here.
I'm not dead.
Oh, okay. Damn. That was pretty good though. Wait. Smith and what? You guys want to try to get a squad win real quick?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Do you guys want Phil or no Phil?
Let's go no Phil.
Aye. I don't understand why the drum gun is barely coming out, but people are saying they already got it.
I don't understand that too.
Angel!
Yes?
Well, I'm talking in my mic, but it doesn't work in game chat.
Your mic doesn't work in game chat. Spaz the kid.
So.
Hold on. Can you still hear me? London, I'm gonna tell Spaz the kids to create a party and invite us both.
Alright. Cause I've been talking to you the whole time, I didn't know.
Hey, oh, Spaz
dang.
The kid.
So.
My friend's saying if you can make a party and invite us because his mic doesn't work in game chat, so you can invite me and I'll invite him. Hold on, Lennon, I think he's making it. Okay. Lennon, why'd you go over there? Oh, God. Come to the front of Lonely, the front door where I am.
Yeah, there's a light little crack.
Yeah. Oh, I got a blue assault rifle first gun. It was the luck of that crack. Jesus Christ, I got two blue pumps.